Hey, what's up everybody? My name's Cody Asher. I'm down here in Lebanon, Ohio. I'm using some night crawlers for bait. And I'm down here at this little pond. And it's just fully loaded with yellow bellies. And I want to show you guys a quick 10 to 15 minute video. So stay tuned on how I catch these fish today. Hopefully they're in here like they was the last time. Okay, there's a bite. Well, no, there's a frog jumping on my line. These frogs are going crazy on my line, guys. Well, that was something on there, but just didn't stay committed. There's something. See, there we go. I think that's a yellow belly or a bullhead. Yep, there's a bullhead right there. Bullhead catfish. Ooh, and they hurt. That's just a regular catfish, guys. That's slick. Nice bullhead there. Oh, let's let him go. See you later, buddy. All right, that's the first cast in there today. This pond, I swear, it's like every time I cast out, it's like a magic. If I put a night crawler in there, they go haywire. Oh, I missed it. Nothing. Nope. I might have to rebait, guys. There's something. I don't know what that is though. Oh, that's a bluegill. All right, let's rebait again. Let's let this guy go. There you go. All right, time to rebait again. Just regular old night crawlers. Wow, they're not even letting my worm touch the bottom, guys. Hmm. There's another one. Another yellow belly. Whoa. I'm glad that I'm just mouth hooking them, because when I, let's see, there it is. Yeah, I get to use my same bait. There. Let's catch another one, y'all. This is fun. There's another one. Well, no, that one didn't stay on. Free bait. Stay tuned, guys. There's another one. I don't know what this one is. Oh, it's just a little bluegill. Just a little one. Come on, we're trying to catch the yellow bellies, buddy. Get back in the water. Oops. Sorry guys, my hand keeps getting in the way because I'm adjusting the camera. Here, let's see. Let's cast back over there. There's another one. Ooh, that's a big one. Guys, look at that yellow belly. I love it. They're gonna get big too. Whoa. Hold on, dude. See you, buddy. That's good flathead bait too, man. Like if you get a narrator and you you know, you keep it alive and you go to the river, you know, one day, that is awesome flathead bait. Catch flatheads all day with them. Yellow bellies, bullheads. And they absolutely love night crawlers, they do. Alright, well, I casted that too far. Alright, let's see. Come on, bullhead, where you at? These bluegill are hungry. They're like eating my line. There's another one. That's a bluegill. This is a really good time right here. I'll do 5 more minutes in the video, guys. Thank you for staying tuned with me, and hopefully you enjoy my channel. My name is Cody Asher. Look me up. Hopefully we catch a really good sized bullhead. I'm letting them go today, but if I was going to the river one day, I'd definitely come here. There's another one. That's a good size one. That's a really good size one. Guys, look at that. That's a big bullhead. Swallowed the hook. Big ones do that a lot. You know what? I'm just gonna use my hands. They got a hell of a bite. That is one tough hook. There we go. All right, one last look at him. Let's let him go. He's alive. He'll live. He'll live. I'll be back. John Connor. There's one. Oh, that one let it go. All right, one more and then I'm gonna end the video.